Man, I was at Piper's Haven a while back, and old Dupe and Broussard gave me this cigar. Four kicks. Told me to try it out. So here we are. I don't have a cigar cutter on me, and I don't feel like going to look for one. But I do have a knife. And I will use my Sebenza to cut the tip. Or should I say the foot off this cigar here. I think that'll work. Just a little piece. Cut a little piece off. And that works for me.